Hello, welcome to the channel. Welcome, hold on guys, let me know what you're reading. If you're here. Okay, there, I added the banner. Let me know what you're reading. I decided to do sprints on the main channel. They were supposed to be for my 48-hour readathon with my patrons. But I've been doing so many that sometimes people can't show up to all of them. So I decided to do these ones on the main channel in case people can't really show up. Because, you know, people have lives and stuff. And we normally do at least two reading sprints a month, two to three. So I already did like their set reading sprints, and these are just additional ones for the 48-hour readathon. I'm gonna look at the comments in a second. I'm just gonna put what I'm currently reading up. I don't even know what I'm currently reading, but I'm gonna put the place for it. Sorry if you hear some commotion. My roommate has her friend coming over to get ready for something that I can't talk about because it's not mine to talk about. It's very big, very important. It's really cool. I don't even know what I'm going to be reading right now. I think I know, but I'm not 100% sure. I'm just setting up the classroom screen because I started setting it up, but I didn't finish, and I was already running late. So my school's internet went out. The Wi-Fi went out. I was supposed to do these at 11, but the internet went out. I couldn't even post the link in the Discord and on Patreon because the internet went out. And then last night I went to the club, so I'm like, I'm not hungover or anything, but I'm just like disheveled. Disheveled. Hello, Ashley. Hello. Hello. Oh my God, it is all the patrons. I just did it on the main channel because I was like, oh, like, I've been doing so many in case y'all couldn't show up, but hello! Reading Full Brutal by Christopher Triana. I do have to go to urgent care sometime today, but I don't know when. Girl, I hope that you're okay. You're starting Trick or Treat? Is that the movie? Are you talking about the movie? Or is there a book? I only know the movie. Let me see if there is a book. Oh, I do see one by Michael Daughtery. It's like a graphic novel adaptation of the film. Is that what you're reading? I'm reading A Psalm of Storms and Silence, and it's fine, lol. Been reading it for 4 days and it's not gripping me. That's sounding like a DNF to me, but that's just me. Sorry, my hair is also, I hate that it's sticking up right here, but I was Harley Quinn, so I had my hair in pigtails like this, and so I think my hair is just like, what are we doing, girl? Me too. I wonder. But look, guys, look at this picture. Oh, my AirPods. I was eating it up. Hold on. It keeps wanting to get bright because it's recognizing the computer screen. You guys see the makeup? It ate. Ugh. Okay, yeah, you got the graphic novel. I didn't know there was a graphic novel of that. Reading Nettle and Bone. Cool. Me and T. Kingfisher don't necessarily agree, but I'm going to try them out with Nettle and Bone. I think I might DNF it. Depends on how much I have left. It sounds like a long-ass book, so it sounds like a long book. Okay, so let me look at my options of what I'm going to read. I literally just finished Black Sheep. And I'm not going to spoil my thoughts, but let me see what else I have next. Okay, I finished all of these. I think that I'm going to read The Survival of Molly Southbourne. Yes, I'm alive. I know I slayed. Like, y'all saw that picture. Like, I slayed it. Like, yeah, I know. Thank you. Like, I really ate it up. And then we asked police officers if we could take a picture on their car. And they said, yeah. I couldn't sit on the hood because it was actually a truck. But I was, like, against it. 7 hours of audio? That's a DNF. Yeah. Wait, is it 7 hours on the speed that you're listening to? Guys, I need water. Bad. I feel so dehydrated. But the club that I went to last night was so cool. Like, I've never been to a place like that because of you guys. I'm not gonna say here, but y'all know I've never been to a place like that, really. I mean, I've been to a couple clubs, but that club was different. It was like it has multiple different houses that they've built, and so you can go into each house and they're all playing different music and they have like different vibes going on at different times, and there's different people in them. And then they also have like the back part of the clubs, and so like, and in between that little houses, so there's like different vibes everywhere, and there's places to sit and just chill, and there's places to like really like party. Like, it's so cool, and it spans like a whole block. It's so amazing, almost a whole block. Then I'll be reading Sleeping Beauties by Stephen and Owen King. It's a little over 2 hours at my speed, but nah, don't really care about it. Yeah, no. Let me see. The Survival of Molly Southbourne. There's no audio, guys. I wonder if, hold on. I'm just trying to get it together. I had to clean up this room because when I get ready, everything's a mess. I think I hate reading after this month. I've read 23 things. Not hate reading. That's crazy. Hating reading is crazy. I'm trying to see if I can like put this on my Kindle or if I have to read it in the app. I'm just gonna download it and see. Okay, wait, can I send it? Let me see. Let me look it up. Do y'all know? Can you send a Hoopla ebook to Kindle? Okay, apparently I have to open it in the browser, like on my computer. So I'm logging in. Y'all hear that stuffy? Oh, wow. I was already a little sicky. And my roommate's sick, like for sure sick. So I'm fighting. Fighting. How do I do it? I opened it in my browser and sent a Kindle tool. I don't see it. No, people are saying no. No. Oh, you can't. That one little article was tripping. Getting ready equals my room needs a deep clean and a few snack breaks. No, for real. Because especially because I was doing that Halloween makeup and I knew it was going to take me like an hour and a half. In my soul, I just knew. And it did take me about an hour and a half, but I was gagged because like the time flew. The time literally, like, I was like, it's been that long. It felt like I wasn't sitting here for this that long. It did take me like an hour and a half, but the time flew. And I was listening to the audiobook of Black Sheep while I did it. And it was a vibe. I'm about to do my nails and then I have to take my nephew to his soccer game. Oh, that's fun. I wish my niece and nephew were old enough for me to like do that. I really want this on my Kindle. Let's see. I don't know. Okay. I don't even know how much I spent last night. Like $40. Let me see. How much was that Red Bull? That's what I want to know. Oh. Oh, wait, no. Okay, 10. That Red Bull was like $10. 10, 10, 20, 10, $50? This is why that shit is ridiculous. That is ridonkulous. I'm not even gonna hold you. Like, what? $50? Okay, but normally, so last night they had a cover at the club, and normally they don't have a cover. It's just because it was Halloween. That's the only reason why. Okay, wait. If I get it from, huh? Why does it say that it's available but it's not? All right. Oh, it's a physical book. I'm trying to see maybe if I get it from Libby if I could download it, but no. What about Scribd? Okay, I'm gonna figure this out during the sprint. We'll just sprint instead of me sitting here making y'all listen to me fight. Okay, here's the classroom screen. I have to always adjust it. Adjust it. I can't even talk properly. I'm fighting, guys. I'm fighting. This is not cutie. This is not cutie patootie. This is gonna be a book cover, so it'll be like this. I can make this kind of go like that a little bit. I love this. It's so There we go. That's much better. Much, much better. Okay, we're gonna sprint for 45. Y'all saw the way I flung that? I really flung it. Okay. So we're gonna sprint, even though it's 16. That's okay. But we're gonna sprint for 45 minutes, and I'll see y'all back here in 45. Hello, welcome back. I'm trying to send these pictures to my roommate from last night. So give me one second. Okay. They're taking forever to send, but I'm sending them. Somehow I finished the murder or the survival of Molly Southbourne during that sprint, and I ate a pizza Lunchable. And the reason I wanted to put it on my Kindle is because I knew I had to clean. And if you put something on your Kindle, if you go to accessibility, you could have it read it to you and you can change the voice. And so, like, some of the voices don't sound like Siri-ish, some of them sound more realistic, like an audiobook narrator. So, I listened to it while I literally cleaned so much, like the whole apartment. I don't know why, like, what possessed me. It started with vacuuming, guys, and then it went and it just escalated and escalated. So I cleaned a lot of our apartment, mostly the floors, and I was doing laundry. But I finished it, The Survival of Molly Southbourne. So I finished Go Down Hard. That one I just finished during the readathon. I'm doing a 48-hour readathon with my patrons. If you are curious and you're not part of Patreon, I finished Go Down Hard, finished Black Sheep, and now finished The Survival of Molly Southbourne. Let me know how your sprint went. During the next sprint, I'm gonna update my vlog with my camera right here. And then I don't know what I'm gonna read next. I'm trying to check off all the books that I have. Maybe I'll read Shiver by Junji Ito, because the only books I have left to read that are on my spinner wheel is Shiver by Junji Ito. And for the Culture Readathon, I have to read Killadelphia Volume 1. But I think I want to read Shiver by Junji Ito, which I have right here. Also got Mother Thing in yesterday. But Shiver by Junji Ito, it's pretty short. It's a manga. So, yeah. Let me know how your sprint went, guys. But I would, okay, my goal today, we have 7 more hours left of this readathon. So my goal is to read Shiver and Killadelphia and then Pumpkinheads. I would like to read those three. That's why I have this energy drink, because I think my chronic fatigue is getting me. I can't tell if it's my new medicine I'm on. The fact that I haven't really been taking my iron. I started a couple days back taking it again because I ran out and I'm anemic, or I have PCOS and my PCOS gives me chronic fatigue. So I can't tell if it's all three, if it's two, if it's just one of them. Like, I don't know what it is, but I've been exhausted. Or is it just depression? I don't know. Okay, period. Wanted to finish my chapter. Makes sense. It's on Audible, but I listened to 4 chapters. Oh, and I need to take a shower because yesterday in the club I had a drink and someone bumped into me and like half, not even half, like a quarter of my drink spilled onto my arm. So I need to take a shower. Lauren has about in her audiobook. Amazing. So you'll finish it in the next sprint for sure. Okay, Shiver by Junji Ito. Honestly, during the next sprint, I might take a shower because the arm feels sticky. It feels sticky. It had pineapple in it, so feels sticky. So I might have to take a shower because there was no way I was taking a shower at 2:30 a.m. I'm sorry, but it wasn't gonna happen. It wasn't gonna happen. And it's good that I clean now so I can like wash all the cleaning product off of me. So yeah, I think during the next sprint, I'm going to update my vlog. I'm going to take a shower. And then if I have time, I'll start Shiver by Junji Ito. I kind of want to just look at the first page. Okay. Yeah. Doing some laundry while I listen. Yeah, I'm washing laundry right now. I don't have to like put it away, but I'll have to put it away later. But I might wait until after the sprints, because everything else that I want to read is manga or graphic novels. So, like, I have to look at it. I can't do an audio. So, I'll probably put that away later after. What is it? What am I saying? After I finish everything else.
or if I get sick of everything else and want an audiobook. What should I read? I could read Dark Roads by Chevy Stevens, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm trying to think of something to listen to while I put away my laundry. I do need to like edit a little bit, some like ending clips for vlogs for Patreon. And I need to edit my TBR to have up on Wednesday, but I don't have much work this week for school, so I think I can edit tomorrow as well. But I want to get those vlogs finished. So yeah, I'm trying to look what I have going on tomorrow. Tomorrow I just have my staff meeting at 7:30. So I have like a 4.5 hour gap, a good 4 hours, I will say, because I have to like travel and stuff. Okay, we're gonna sprint in 2 minutes. Also, I didn't never read these comments. My bad. It's 2:12 midnight here in the Philippines. That's pretty late. I will read True Philippine Ghost Stories Volume 1. And Lauren's listening to Blood Sugar by Daniel Kraus. I've never heard of this. I know Blood Sugar the Thriller. But let's look. I can't choose some of these books because they're on my TBR for next month. And it's not next month yet. Maybe I could listen to Layla by Colleen Hoover. I'm trying to think, like, I could listen to Dark Roads by Chevy Stevens because I said if I don't read that by the end of the year, I have to unhaul it. But I want something spooky to end off spooky season. I know Layla has ghosties in it. So I could do this, or I could also do The Pallbearers Club. These are kind of some options for audio. What else could I do? That would be a good spooky book. I moved a lot of my spooky books off. I do have more. I found it searching Halloween books on Audible. It's okay, nothing too amazing. Mostly just sad. Not sad. I'm trying to see. Let me look to see how long these audiobooks are. Layla. That's not Layla at all. Layla? I think I own Layla. No, I don't. It's 8 hours. The Paul Bears Club is almost 11 hours. I also have Just Like Mother. That's 10 and a half. Have Night Bitch. That's 9 hours. I have Hidden Pictures, but I feel like that's long. I'm trying to pick something that's not too long so I can finish it by the end of the month. Oh, it's only 9 and a half. And then, does this have an audiobook? One bloody. Oh, it does. Okay, that's cool. I finished my book, not sure what I'm gonna pick up next. Well, you can give us some options. Hello, Bad Witch Books. Okay, I'm gonna hold up some options of books that I can read that aren't too long. I'm trying to get it. Which one did I say was the longest? The Pallbearers Club, right? Let me check. I don't even know. Yeah, that one's the longest one. So I'm gonna take that one off. I could also do Rouge, but I've heard not great things about Rouge. So yeah. These I guess are my, oh, it's giving a vibe. These are my like spooky horror book options for audio that I have. I have One Bloody Thing After Another. This was recommended to me by Haley from Haley Hughes, and it's only 3 hours. Everything else, I think the only other shortest one is Layla by Colleen Hoover. And this one's 8 hours. And then all the rest of these are like between, like around 10. So I have Night Bitch, Just Like Mother, and Hidden Pictures. They're all around like 9 to 10. So let me know what book you guys think I should read on audio. I could do a little poll, but it only lets me do 4 options. So I don't know what I should take off. If y'all have any strong opinions, if you liked any of these books extremely, let me know. But I have to see if any of them might be available from the library as well. But I'm gonna have these out so I can
decide. Because this never happens where, like, I make it to the end of the month and, like, I finished all my books so I can just, like, pick up whatever I want. So when I'm picking things up that I want to read throughout the month, and then at the end of the month I'm trying to scramble to read all my book club books and the books from my spinner wheel, and it's like chaos. So yeah, but also a thriller kind of sounds good right now. Maybe I'll do one of these two because they're short and I'll probably finish them really quickly. But I don't know, I've heard really good things about Night Bitch, Just Like Mother, and Hidden Pictures. So I don't know. I know I talked a little bit longer, so now we're going to sprint at the 15-minute mark, which is perfect because that means that we only talked for 15 minutes and we're sprinting for 45, so we'll go to 0-0 because we're going to do another 45-minute sprint at the 15-minute mark. I'm trying to drink down this energy drink. My favorite energy drink is Peach Monsters. They're so good. I love peach. Even the Peach Red Bulls are good. And the Peach Alani Nus, but those are more expensive than Monsters for, like, the amount of... I guess not. It's more drink in a Monster, but Alani Nu, I think, costs, like, the same amount, and it has the same amount of caffeine. But Monsters, I sell on my campus, and I can buy them with my dining dollars, which are not real money to me, so... I drink a lot of Peach Monsters. I don't know what it is about this year, this school year, but I've been into energy drinks, which is not good. I started, like, mostly in the summer, actually. When I was nannying, I would rely on a lot of energy drinks, but this school year, yeah, I'm fighting. I'm fighting for my life. I'm trying to look at my TBR cart. I mean, I have more books than these. But, yeah, I mean, hopefully I'll be reading a lot of horror next month. So, because it's a, I'm going to say it because there's only a couple people here and we're an hour in. I plan on doing reading the Horror Goodreads Choice Awards top 10. And I haven't read that much of them. I don't think, like, that much of the popular horror this year. I've been reading more, like, indie published horror. So, I'll probably have, like, at least, like, 7 or 8 books to read, which is not terrible. But I'm glad that my TBR for the month that I picked out is not a ton of books for my spinner wheel, because I didn't put any books that I think are going to be on there on my TBR spinner wheel. I really only have, like, 5 books to read next month besides that. But I have another vlog planned as well that I want to do, so... Yeah, okay, it's time to sprint. So let me add the screen back, and I'm going to change the little picture. But we're going to sprint for 45 minutes, and I will see y'all in 45. I was literally muted. Okay, embarrassing. I said, welcome back. I think my camera's crusty, so I cleaned my camera. During that sprint, I updated my vlog and took a shower. So, yeah, I didn't read anything. I was going to read. I had like 10 minutes, but then we took pictures last night. People were sending them, so I decided to just like go through the pictures. So, yeah. Ooh, sorry. I was looking at the picture. I was like, oh, something. That part was a little crusty. There's my laundry going off. So we're probably going to sprint pretty quickly so I can, like, deal with that. Let me know how your sprint was. OZ joined during that last sprint, fighting for my life, trying to finish a block shot. Oh, I remember you reading this the other day. Oh, my gosh, not fighting for your life. I'm sorry. Kennedy will do that to you. Kennedy will do that to you. Yeah. Kennedy, she's rough. She's real rough. Guys, I'm so tired. I don't know what is going on, but I'm still tired. Tired as hell. I need to drink more of this energy drink. I've only drunk like half. A little over half. So I'm going to... Okay, there we go. There's more of it gone. We're probably going to sprint 3 minutes at the 05. Maybe we'll do an hour sprint this time. I'm going to put it to an hour on there. So in that way, we can get some good reading in since I didn't read the last sprint. I have to see if I like these pictures with a filter because I normally put a filter on all my pictures. So I need to see if I'm going to like them with this filter. Let me see. I have a filter. Let me see. It should be called Instagram or something. Instagram 2022. Personal Instagram 2022. No, what was the filter I used on those other ones? I don't even know. I used a filter on these other ones that I took with Haley. And I don't know which one it was. Let me see. I can't see. Well, that's because the filter isn't on that picture. Okay, it's on this one. I can't tell which filter it is, guys. This is really tragic. It's incredibly tragic. How am I supposed to know? I'm just going to have to guess, I guess. I'll figure it out during the next sprint. I'll figure it out to try and make it look like the same. So I'm going to put the screen back up there. We're going to sprint for an hour this time. Let me know what you're going to be doing during this sprint. If you come in or if you're just, you know, lurking, let me know what you're going to be doing / reading during the sprint. I would love to know. And so we're going to sprint in just a minute when it turns to the 05. I prefer sprinting at the 05s and the 00s. Like, why did I call it O and then calling it 00? The double O? Or the 05, or the 05 and the 00. There we go. But yeah, I'm going to be reading Shiver once I figure out these pictures so I can post them. Do y'all think, let me ask y'all's opinion, these pictures are Halloween pictures. Do you think I should post them tomorrow or should I post them on Tuesday on Halloween? I was going to do Tuesday, but I kind of want to post them tomorrow. Yeah, maybe tomorrow. I don't know. Okay. It is the 05, so we're going to sprint for another hour, and I will see y'all back here in an hour. Hello, hello, welcome back. That was actually going to be the last sprint because my chronic fatigue got me down bad, guys. The chronic fatigue got me down real, real bad. Like, I can barely read this graphic novel right now because I'm so tired. And it's not like I didn't sleep for that long. Like, something about it, bro. I need a nap or something because this is ridiculous. But I worked on posting on my Instagram, so y'all should go check it out. And I read 30-ish pages of my graphic novel, Shiver by Junji Ito. Or it's a manga, my bad. And, oh my god, I'm sorry. I know that there is Sarah from Sarah Shelves, and she does Sunday sprints every Sunday. So she sprints for like 5 or 6 hours. So she's probably still on Sarah Shelves is her channels, Sarah's Shelves. And I did some laundry as well. Thank you. The chronic fatigue, it's been really, really, really bad the past, like, week. It's been really terrible. But, like, 25% of my book during this kept forgetting we were sprinting. LOL. Yeah. And as I said, I read 31 pages, which, let me see how long the first story even is, because this is a collection of stories. It goes to page 43, so I'm almost done with the first story. I forgot it was stories, honestly. I was just reading it like it was one continuous story. But yeah, thank you guys so much for joining. I will talk to my patrons who are joining me for the 48-hour readathon in the Discord. We can still chat. We have about 5 hours left. And if you ever want more sprints from me, I do 2 to 3 sprints on my Patreon every single month. I don't do sprints on my main channel every month. And if you want like 48-hour readathons, exclusive content, early content, access to the Discord where you could talk to me all the time, close friend story access. I'm starting up for my top tier as well. I'm going to be doing some gaming live shows as well. So if you're interested in any perks like that, my Patreon is linked down below. And we would love to have you. The lowest tier gets sprints. So my most popular tier, though, is my middle and upper tier. They have about the same amount of people. So just letting you guys know, if you want any perks, my Patreon is linked below. You made it through Blockshot, jumping right into Hookshot. Dang, you're reading the trilogy back to back? That is really bold. That is really, really bold of you. You must be addicted, because me and Kennedy, I love her, but I can't be doing her books back to back because they are crazy. Oh my god, so many people are joining now. Sorry guys, that was the last sprint. As I said, my friend Sarah from Sarah Shelves, she does reading sprints every single Sunday, and I think that she's still on doing sprints because she normally does them for 5 to 6 hours. So I'd recommend looking up her channel, Sarah's Shelves, and she does sprints every Sunday on her channel, so she's there as well. But as I said, if you want sprints from me, they're linked on my Patreon, because I probably will do some towards the end of the year, because I on the main channel, because I will be out of school. And so I'll have more time, but when it's really busy with school and stuff like that, I only do sprints on my Patreon. So yeah, thank you guys so much for joining today, and I can't wait to finish up this 48-hour readathon I'm doing. So yeah, I'll see y'all later. Okay, bye!